craft had penetrated the hypersphere. The surface fissure is closed. Gnosis swarm in the surrounding spaces disappeared. All ES craft lost from radar. All communications are cut off.
All right! They've made it through!
It's too early to celebrate. The Gnosis probably vanished in order to pursue them. The real challenge starts now.
I'm sure they'll manage. We just have to believe in them.